one.
Don't look in the sky, don't look in the sea. He's inside of you and me.
Did I ever tell you about the time?
You can't tell a hero by his side.
I'm just a teeny little super guy. My little friend Jane was having an awful time learning to ride her Eggbeater. Finally, she came up to me.
Whoops. I quit.
She screamed sweetly.
I quit. I quit. I quit.
What do you mean, I quit? I said.
Let me put it another way.
She said.
I quit.
Now, now, I said, not knowing what else to say then. Quitting is no fun.
Neither is falling off an egg beater.
Jane told me. Most things don't come naturally, I said. We have to practice things before we get good at them.
Like what?
The little darling challenged. Well, like tying your shoes. You have to practice to know how to tie your shoes.
That's true. I practiced a lot before I learned how to tie my shoes.
But now you know how to tie your shoes, and it's because you practiced.
Yeah, but I never fell off my shoes.
Let's take a look at your beater. This is an awfully big egg beater.
I know it, and it's so dumb I can't ride it.
Maybe you need help.
You mean you'll hold it up and balance it? That wouldn't be fair.
Okay, if you don't want me to do that, maybe this will help. Will help you keep your balance.
Terrific!
I think she's got it. And later, when you get even better, we'll take off the training beaters. She's got it. Just keep practicing and don't worry about making mistakes.
You're a wise friend.
Jane said, practicing her heart out. Mistakes are okay as long as you learn from them. So remember, the only way to learn how to do something is to practice. The only way to learn how to do something is to practice. The only way to learn how to do something is to practice. Ah, there, I got it.
So you're all by the side. I'm just a teeny little super guy.